that. We're on our way to Birmingham, to the NEC, to the Caravan and Camping Show. We've just stopped to get the old Land Rover washed. We've set ourselves a bit of a mission today. We're going to have a look to see if we can find the cheapest trailer tent. So anyone can go camping in comfort and just show you that it doesn't actually really cost that much. So let's go. You're free to push it forward.
Four or six horsepower, a bit like the man in the picture. Yeah. That's what I want.
Nice.
Doing the canals, perfect.
So here we are, we finally found some. Trailer tents. Going that way.
I think so.
Right, so we found the cheapest one.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is a
Raceland Review.
A Raceland. Raceland Movie Review. 2795, and it is a cute little thing. It's lovely. There's a little space inside, big enough for a tall person.
Just one tall person.
All this lovely space down here. So yeah, really nice, nice little piece of kit, really. What do you think?
I love one.
Yeah. Very nice.
Apparently, you can tow it with a mini.
A mini. There you go. Bargain to just under 3,000, I suppose.
No excuses.
Really nice. There's a cute little tent. You videoing?
Yeah.
Hello. Finish of the show, Peter. Just want to show you our freebies from Isabella. Frisbee. Vol. Got some Aquatec.
What's that for?
Waterproof. This is my favourite. That fridge magnet. Really good one. So, yeah, it's been a good day. Got lots of. Lots of things which you'll see soon, and yeah, we're gonna go and get a good sit now. So take it easy.
Sounds good.
See you soon.